And how do you motivate people to want to learn?
You know, as far as motivating people, I'm not sure that we have a strategy where we say at BNY Mellon we want to motivate people to learn as much as we want to give people the opportunity to grow in their careers through either, you know, lateral opportunities, promotion opportunities, and then use learning and all the other things that are available to them as far as resources at the company, including things that are non-learning resources like being on a project team, doing a rotation as an assignment. Use those things to grow one's career. So I think one of the important things to recognize is that learning in of itself is not the end. Learning is part of the entire system to help people advance in their career. And through that, you know, I don't know, as a learning professional or even in my early days as a teacher and a coach, if I ever had the silver bullet to say I know how to motivate someone, as much as if someone was motivated either through themselves or by having a goal, that by capitalizing on that and putting it all together into a plan, we could then reach the person's, you know, potential and also their performance level. That's the way we think about it, very simply. It's reaching, you know, performance goals and attaining one's potential.